sure I can't have any more water. I'm really thirsty.
Sorry, Rose. We have to use the resources sparingly.
Beck, you're running us in the ground. We need to take a break.
All right. But you know things aren't looking good for us. We're only about halfway there and nearly out of supplies.
That may be true, but we can't continue like this.
All right. This is far enough. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
These are good. Almost as good as my dad's used to be. Not that's much of an accomplishment, though.
That's no problem. I used to enjoy cooking before this all happened.
Yeah, not that I have many big family dinners, though. Especially after the Nazis came, my dad joined the resistance.
He was in the resistance?
Yeah, Henry Girard.
Henry Girard? I've heard of him.
He took down, like, 8 German soldiers, right? To protect just one Jewish boy?
It was 4. And, yeah, that's why I'm here in the first place. He finally attracted too much attention to us, so that's why I'm here wandering through this wasteland.
Just you wait. We'll be out of this mess before you know it.
Yeah, and then we won't have to deal with Rebecca's sucky cooking.
Kidding!
Let's just get some sleep. We have a long day tomorrow. You guys hear that?
What? The sound of the soles of my feet shrieking in agony?
No, you complete more.
Wait!
Are you sure this is gonna work?
Of course it is. I'm never wrong. These fleeing Jews must be around here somewhere. They couldn't have gone much farther.
Okay.
Who are these guys? How do they know we're here?
Shh! They'll hear us. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I think they're around the bend.
We need to get out of here!
Yeah, we got one of them. That's 1 out of 4. That's like 33%.
25%, you moron.
Still better than my high school test grades.
Rose!
No!
Let me go! We have to help her!
There's nothing we can do. They're too strong for us.
We can't just abandon her!
We can't. They'll get us, too.
You guys left her.
We had no choice.
You just chose the easiest path. You were afraid. My father... He always told me to do what was right. Even as the Nazis invaded our home and our neighbors turned against us, all because we were gypsies. But now he's left me too, sent me on this wild goose chase to find some fabled safe house. But I say, as long as the Nazis still exist, as long as people are willing to stand by and let death camps exist, we're as good as dead as Rome.
Don't say that.
Why? Because you can't bear to hear the truth. We're only 3/4 of the way there and we're nearly out of supplies.
Just all get some rest. We have a long day tomorrow.
Hey Liz, look.
Is that Mom's book, the one she used to read us every night before bed?
It is. Straight from her hometown in Italy.
It's been such a long time. Can you read me one?
I'll refresh your memory.